Show. Yeah, Luchador Show. Yeah. Cut my music. Tonight is a very special night or day, or whatever you want to call it, because
tomorrow
is the 4th of July.
Yeah.
America celebrates the 4th of July. But I'm not American. I am a Mexican. And tonight, since I didn't get my time on May 5th, which is for you all at home, Mexican Independence Day, Cinco de Mayo. Viva la Mexico! Come on!
Yeah!
I want to hear that!
Luchie!
You have your day, I'm having my day, and we're going to have a party about it.
Yeah!
I do too. So, tonight is going to be a big party.
Because
El Luchador
hasn't been in the CKWA ring
for a long time. And tonight, I got a very special guest for each and every one of you here.
Who is it?
This man, almost, yes, that's right, almost made the El Luchador when he was a wrestler famous. My good friends El Loco and that ghost face guy, Gremlin. I don't know where he's at. He's missing. MIA, I don't know. They might send him to Iraq. I don't know. Good luck, buddy. Anyways. Without further ado,
bring him out.
I would like to call out our very special guest here tonight. He is the owner
Central Kentucky
Wrestling Alliance. I'd like to welcome Lenny, aka Pure Madness. Bring him out here.
Getting us Mexicans to go and arrange your furniture in here. That's ridiculous, buddy. We ain't having that.
No.
Tonight, we're having something else. Because I haven't seen you in a good while. It's been a year, buddy. It's been a year. Year.
Long time.
Long time indeed. Remember back in the day, you know, before you were the owner of this and that camera over there and maybe that guy over there, you know, you and us luchadors almost made us famous. The extremely misused talent, you remember that?
Yes, I do. What happened to that?
You can answer that question.
No, I can't! All right. El Luchador and El Loco were supposed to be a tag team sensation. Tag team champions. You know who you gave them to? Funkmaster Flex and Justin Sane. Why were we in the main event thingy, huh? What happened to that, buddy?
Didn't pay your dues.
You're the ones who were supposed to be our manager. Your managing career, you know, you're supposed to manage luchadors to stardom. This is supposed to be our revolt.
How many Mexicans do you see champion? Besides Eddie Guerrero, name me one.
How about Chavo Guerrero?
Wow, he's a cruiserweight. Cruiserweight doesn't count. That's ridiculous.
Let's go back some years. How about Hector Guerrero?
No. Okay, okay. I'm just bringing up old memories. It's kind of... It's sad, though. Because now, I'm in AOW, and I can't wrestle no more. You know, with you, I could have been tag team champion. But you left us. So tonight, I should come out here and do what I do each and every night. You know what this is? What is this?
I believe that's your right hand.
Exactly. What do I do with my right hand?
Oh, smack up!
What do I do with it?
Smack up!
Sir, cancer.
That hand right there. For 200.
Put it in your pocket. You're funny. I would put it in my pocket if I had money. Kids don't make enough money. But that's okay.
That's okay. I got something else for you today.
Because a source told me in the back that somebody hit the big 4-0 today. I think that's Is that four? That four, okay, four right there. Sorry, I didn't graduate high school. So Mr. Lenny is 40 years old.
Old man.
10 more years, you're gonna be over the hill, buddy. Over that hill, that big hump. But I'm gonna make you remember that.
You're gonna look back
10
years,
you're gonna see, oh, I remember how late you are. Got me out. You know that? Because this ain't over yet. Because without further ado, I'd like to celebrate Mr. Pure Madness's birthday here on the Luchador Show. Come on! Woo! By starting off,
by bringing out a couple friends you might know.
Come on down.
Oh, we're back.
Oh,
no.
Oh.
No. It's us. The Heartthrobs.
I remember you.
Who remembers you, buddy?
Yes, I do.
Thank you. You see? As soon as I get done with this kid, I'll just... Well, these people can't see here, I have you a birthday burrito. Not a birthday cake, a birthday burrito.
Woo! Because, I mean, cakes are so old-fashioned, everyone does a cake. That person over there did a cake, he did a cake, she did a cake. I'm doing something different, because I'm Mexican.
I went out, I didn't go to Dairy Queen, because that's too far for me. But Taco Bell is right next door, okay? And I got your chalupa, or I don't know, it's a beef and bean burrito. It's sparking at me, why'd you get the sparkling candle? It hurts.
Sparks.
The sparks are hitting my skin. Okay, so without further ado, I'd like everyone in the audience to sing with me for Mr. Lenny. What do you mean, wait? Hurry up, this burrito's hurting my hand. I'm burning. Well, they better hurry up! We got two new special friends we made in the last
couple of weeks.
They better. Music.
I'm
God. Well, I always ruin my show.
Woo!
It's like
people!
Now, everyone with me, let's all sing together for this man right here. On the count of three, uno, dos. You got your mic working, buddy? Oh well. Trace, happy birthday to this man. Happy birthday to this man. Happy birthday, Mr. Crazy Man in the Sky. Happy birthday to
Winnie. Yeah, you, this guy.
Right.
Woo!
Pull him out.
And I'm all yours. You missed one.
Woo!
Come on, do it harder.
Let's not draw, don't mean you can't
hold candles out.
Woo!
I'm gonna
play.
Okay. Oh, what a water. Hopefully it's out now.
Let's see.
Water hose. Okay. Now, since we celebrated your 4-0, it's time we party!
Yeah.
Like it's 2005. What? Hit the music. What they want. What's Russell? What is it?